On some levels, I think we've gotten to work, and on other levels, it's not.
Each thick graphite is connected through the resistance meter on a pico. As the graphite was laid on the paper, the resistance would start to change, which would change the pitch. And the main idea was that it would start with this constant high note, and then it would go through a number of ranges of, you know, different sounds, and eventually, ultimately, the paper would get completely covered with graphite and would be this low note, so like with this C.
Wrestle and draw harder than each other and make the noise go.
And the light sensor was on the opposite side, and then you're drawing on this clear side, and then because the light coming from the front end is going to be much more blocked. I don't know how much.
What's working there?